How can we make sure to reorient people, not just for sustainable energy, but also for sustainable and healthy food?